In other news, new tonight at 10, officials report the water level at Flathead Lake continues to drop. The lake level is now slightly over 2 feet below full pool. Officials expect the level to hit 2.2 feet below full pool by August 1st. Water supply forecasts for Flathead Lake continue to fall below average. June's numbers were sitting at 40% of the average, with July now forecasted at 32% and August at 57%.